राफेल हवाई जहाज हमारी यूपीए की डील में हवाई जहाज का दाम 520 करोड़ रुपए प्रति हवाई जहाज। पता नहीं क्या हुआ, किससे बात हुई, पता नहीं क्या हुआ, किससे बात हुई, प्रधानमंत्री जी फ्रांस गए, वहां पे किसके साथ गए पूरा देश जानता है, और जादू से हवाई जहाज का दाम 1600 करोड़ रुपए प्रति हवाई जहाज हो गया। डिफेंस मिनिस्टर यहां बैठी हैं, डिफेंस मिनिस्टर यहां बैठी हैं, उन्होंने पहले कहा कि मैं देश को हवाई जहाज का दाम बताऊंगी, पब्लिक में कहा, उसके बाद डिफेंस मिनिस्टर ने क्लियरली बोला कि मैं ये आंकड़ा नहीं दे सकती हूं, क्योंकि फ्रांस की सरकार और हिंदुस्तान की सरकार के बीच में एक सीक्रेसी पैक्ट है। मैं स्वयं फ्रांस के राष्ट्रपति से मिला और मैंने स्वयं फ्रांस के राष्ट्रपति से यह सवाल पूछा, क्या ऐसा कोई पैक्ट हिंदुस्तान की सरकार और फ्रांस की सरकार के बीच में है, और फ्रांस के राष्ट्रपति ने मुझे बताया कि ऐसा कोई पैक्ट हिंदुस्तान की सरकार और फ्रांस की सरकार के बीच में नहीं है। यह सच्चाई है, और उन्होंने मुझे बताया इससे कहने से मेरा कोई इतराज नहीं है, आप यह बात पूरे हिंदुस्तान को बताइए। प्रधानमंत्री के दबाव में आकर निर्मला सीतारमण जी ने देश को झूठ बोला है। किसकी मदद हो रही है, क्यों मदद हो रही है, निर्मला जी, प्रधानमंत्री जी, आप देश को बताइए।
आप बैठे होगे, अभी अभी तो बोलने दो उनको।
You have given me this opportunity because
yes,
the honorable member from Congress, honorable member Sri Rahul Gandhi,
yes,
mentioning the defense minister's
yes
statements referred to me, and thank you for giving. Giving me
yes
this opportunity on the secrecy clause, I'd like to show it before you, and I've submitted it
yes
for your consideration.
Yes,
it's an agreement which was signed during the previous government in the year 2008, 25th January 2008, agreement of secrecy, which is an umbrella agreement, which was signed by the then Honorable Defence Minister A.K. Antony.
Please.
And this agreement.
पहले सुनो तो सही ठीक ढंग से. Yes.
And this agreement clearly mentions that under Article 10, as per the Article 10 of the Intergovernmental Agreement between Government of India and Government of France on the purchase of Rafale aircraft, the protection of the classified information and materials exchanged under the IGA shall be governed by the provisions of Security Agreement signed on 25th January 2008, and that's the agreement I'm showing before you. Wait, let me finish. And that's the agreement which I'm showing you, with the signature of the then Honorable Raksha Mantri, Sri A.K. Antony. It is that which we are forming. And again, madam, the Honorable Member also referred to a conversation with him and the President of the Republic of France. We don't know what transpired between them two, but permit me, without naming the media house, I would like to say, in one of his interviews, he has said, when we asked, that media house asked the French President if, ma'am, please allow me to say it, because it's a serious reference made to me. It is a conversation between the Honorable Member and the President of France, about which I am not privy. However, I am referring here, and this can be verified. I am referring here, just as I have given you a copy of the agreement, I am referring here to a particular interview in which the Honorable Member has said to an Indian media house, I am not naming the media house, that if the French, when it was asked, the French President, if commercial details about Rafael could be revealed, the question was asked, if the French President said, if the commercial details about Rafael could be revealed, Macron, the Honorable Member can say,
please listen to it. Now, let her explain fully now. I'm sorry, yes.
The Honorable Member could say about the conversation about which, oh, you're very senior member, yeah, please.
Aap boliye.
Madam Speaker, you have called me.
Yes.
And I've been referred to it. My name has been taken here and I'm referring. When the question was asked, the French President, if commercial details about Rafael could be revealed, the French President in that interview to an Indian media house has said, and this is what I've been very clearly taking from the inputs that I've received from my people, is you have these commercial agreements. This can be double checked with the media. You have these commercial agreements, and obviously, this is the French member's president's words. You have these commercial agreements, and obviously, you have competitors. Obviously, you have competitors, and we can't let them know details of the deal. This is what the French president has said to an Indian media house, and what he said to the Honorable Member is immaterial here. There is no record, no proof, and he has just thrown it at me. Absolutely wrong. Thank you, ma'am.
No, this is not necessary.
अच्छी बात बोली आपको, अच्छी लगी तो ऐसे थोड़ा मार दीजिए हाथ, आप थोड़ा सा मार दीजिए, एक बार मार दीजिए, क्यों कष्ट हो रहा है आपको? अगर अच्छी लगी मार दीजिए,
अच्छी नहीं लगी उसी लगी।
स्पीकर मैडम, सॉरी 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 सॉरी